New England's rivers, lakes, and seacoasts make our region a special place. Yet their fragility is increasingly evident. Rain flows down our roofs, sidewalks, and roads, turning rain into polluted stormwater runoff, the number one threat to clean water in New England. EPA launched Soak Up the Rain as a call to action to citizens, businesses, and communities, to all of us who care about clean water, want to reduce flooding, and create healthier and more beautiful communities. We can help by using green infrastructure solutions to soak up the rain, by planting rain gardens, installing rain barrels, and installing pervious walkways and driveways. Green infrastructure can help prevent water pollution, reduce flooding, replenish groundwater, increase property values, cool the air, save energy and money, and beautify our neighborhoods.
The rushing waters that we get carry with them numerous toxins from our streets, rubber and the heavy metals left behind by tires, as well as any fluids that leak from our cars. They also pick up animal feces, pesticides, and all the fertilizers.
As long as the streets are clear, your basement's not flooded, people don't even realize that stormwater is an issue. Every house contributes to stormwater runoff and the pollutants that get carried with it. We've launched Soak Up the Rain in Arlington mainly to educate people, businesses and the municipalities as well, to capture runoff before it becomes a problem. Take it out of the streets, take it out of the driveways, direct it into areas where you can soak up the rain.
I'm soaking up the rain with a rain garden. I mean, look at the flowers, they're beautiful. We had some rainwater in the basement that came in, and it's helped a lot to keep the water out of there and put it in the front yard instead, you know, and it soaks it up.
So the rain barrels are actually saving me money. So I have two rain barrels in the back of the house in order to water the garden, and that's all free water.
Our playground area, which would be underwater for months in the spring because of poor drainage. Our basketball court was underwater. Inches of ice on our walkway, which was very dangerous for our staff. Three rain gardens and our pervious concrete basketball court now have full access to our playground. Our slips, trips, and falls have calmed down.
I see the Soaking Up the Rain program as a means to engage lots of people.
Whether we're a residential homeowner or a landscape professional or a commercial property owner, there are things that we can do, that we all need to do, to soak up the rain.